Hey, sitting in my armchair that I bought. That's exciting. I only spent $10 on it, so it's a great buy, and I love it. Yeah, for my favorite book, I chose The Greatest Movies Ever. And I know it's not really a real book. I mean, doesn't have literary merit, but it's definitely enjoyable. And a lot of great movies in here also. One of my life goals is to see every movie in here. Good thing I've already seen Grapes of Wrath, because I wouldn't want to sit through that again. So last night, I went to a jazz game, and I went to In-N-Out Burger afterwards, so I didn't end up getting home till like 2 in the morning. And when I finally did, I was followed home by a cop. And it was kind of freaked me out a little bit, you know, because I can think of some things that I've done that might get me followed by a cop. Anyway, turns out a kid in my building was drunk and fighting, and there's like blood smears on the wall still from that. So that was fun. Okay, song of the week is going to be a surprise because I don't know yet. So I'll just let you know down there. I'm sorry, I feel so boring right now. But, I got this hoodie in the mail. It's from Lost. I really like Lost. Me and like 5 other people in this nation like Lost, but 5 of us that do, you know, we've got this bond. Tomorrow is the big Halloween party dance at the university, and I'm going as Dora the Explorer. Do you know who Dora the Explorer is? Very good! Start at the beginning. Oh, number 47 on the list. Some Like It Hot. Love it. Tony Curtis. Rest in peace. I think this might be the most beautiful couple of people that I've ever seen in my life. Him and, there's a girl too that's in there. See that? Anyway, you guys have a great weekend. I will have a great weekend. Have a happy Halloween. Oh, and Tina Frenna. Also, I heard a story about how you turned down a kid, you know who I'm talking about, to go to a dance. He asked you and you said, no, I don't really want to. I'd like to hear that story, please. So yeah, see you guys later.